Hey, good Thursday evening. Meteorologist Doug Hitty with your updated video cast for you. Another great day for us today, and it looks like temperatures look pretty good once again as we head into the daytime hours for us tomorrow. We'll start at 57, but up, let's say 77, 78 degrees by tomorrow afternoon. So it looks pretty good. We're only back down mid-60s tomorrow night, and then back to about 78 or so as we head into Saturday. But it's Saturday, look at the storms out to our west that we got to keep our eyes on. Clouds will increase. I still think most of the day looks dry, but look at the storms explode. Here's 7 p.m. So if you look at Pittsburgh, Joplin, Miami, Carthage, and Neosho, these areas shouldn't get into the action until mainly after 9 p.m. They roll in. Some of these could be strong, possibly severe. Main threat would be gusty winds and also some large hail and also very heavy amounts of rain. Then the cooler air sinks in and most of the showers out of here by the time Sunday morning rolls around. 78s over the next few days, 65 Sunday, back to 75 Monday, and then much cooler again by Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. Have a great evening and a great Friday.